All right. Here we are in Fullerton for a day of train action. Bear tables went by earlier, but I didn't film it because I'm not particularly fond of bear tables. And now this stacker is about to blow through Fullerton. Let me see what it is. Yeah, it's a stacker. Oh, what engine it's leaving. It's hard to tell. Comes Metrolink 663 now arriving at Fullerton. It's got an F-125 shoving. Okay, here's train 774, which I believe is actually early.
That train will be arriving shortly right here.
Late? Okay.
Yeah, it's a little bit late, but it must have made up some time.
Yeah.
That's good.
Please have your ticket ready. At that time, they are scanning the tickets at the door. The train will be leaving our Fullerton station, going to Anaheim, Santa Ana, Irvine, San Juan Capistrano, Oceanside, Solana Beach, Old Town, and downtown San Diego, San Jose Station. As a reminder, you must have a face mask or covering in the station, on the platform, and on board the train. This train does not accept single ride MetroLink tickets or tap cards. You must have an Amtrak
21915 leading. Oh, it's got a lounge car. Oh, 774 now leaving Fullerton. The freight traffic is picking up again. And get it, this looks like a port bound stacker.
I'll count the cars.
Yeah. Ace leading. Thank you. back of the support stack. 79, 65, 70, 45, 65, 05, 50 views. Freight, eastbound freight to meet us, to meet train 777. It's on track. The holy train. Train 777. Now going up to heaven. God's grace. And behind it, a freight train, which is now stopped. Well, he has the go-ahead to go. Thank you. 164 and a freight train now meeting. It's the bar walk. Okay, Metrolink 664 is leaving. This freight will be hauling through. Either the bar water or the bar lack. I think it might actually be the bar lack. Metrolink 665 now coming into Fullerton with a Charger 7. Not a Charger, an F-125 7. Charger's Amtrak. Okay, here comes a stacker going to Hobart. Actually, it's got some international containers on it too, so it's a mixed or hybrid stacker. Thank you. Optimus Prime. He's slowing down, definitely. He's stopping. I don't know why, but he is. Which means it's going to make it difficult to film the trains on track 3. Yeah. It's stopping. Did it hit somebody? Amtrak 580, now arriving at Fullerton. I wonder what charger is leading this. I hope it's 2112, because that's my favorite charger. Amtrak.
How about they have
those
really white halogen lights?
Yeah, yeah. Their LEDs, not
halogen
lights. Now leaving Fullerton. Train leaving on track 3 for Anaheim, San Diego. Doesn't go to Azusa or Cucamonga. Okay, we got a metro right now coming in. I believe.
Please have your ticket ready. The conductors are scanning tickets
at
the door.
Amtrak. Keep going away, Sean. Yellow line. The train has come to a complete stop. It is quite clear for your safety and the safety of others. Amtrak 587.
Have your tickets out available for conductors at the door.
Okay, the Amtrak's now leaving. And the Metrolink's now leaving. Here's the Metrolink. Not 666, the one that comes. Label on it. it's all JB Hunt containers.
Hunt?
Yep. Tier 4 leading. No, not a tier 4.
Speaking of the devil, here comes train 666 on a one-way trip down the line.
What if I want to get to Ocean?
And we don't mean Australia. We mean now.
Can I take it to Ocean side here?
Bye.
Take care. There it goes.
People going on here. That does seem pretty empty today. Not as many souls as I would have liked to have. You're going down to my place.
No, actually, it just goes the ocean side. King of evil, Lord of hell.
Smoking?
Yeah.
It doesn't look like an alcohol.
No, not now. It looks like it was earlier.
That's called,
It's just a bit terrible.
Right track. Oh, he's smoking now. Look at him.
He must have turned on the alcove.
Burger King, fire up.
Smoking! Train 1584 now arriving at Fullerton.
Got the money before all the stuff. She has absolutely no front gas puncture at all.
Man is still alive. We're in 1584 now, leaving Fullerton. Charger 21 is man still alive. If woman can survive, we may find.
Race your car.
How does Dean know which, what the types of engines are on these trains?
I got the books. I've been trying to read them and learn them.
Yeah, I had a book of freight engines, but I never could figure out how it works.
Well, you've got to learn what each one has, the characteristics. You
know, yeah.
Vents are and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
They all look a little bit different. They all of them have something that will be fine. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It can be where the vent is. It can be how many vents it's got. It's
yeah.
The cooler placed on the top. If it's got quick coolers or not.
Dad, be sure to count the cars.
Speaking of which, you know, Dave counts all the cars, like you know, since we're parking down there. You know what? There's a spot all through the cars out here.
Yeah.
So obviously, it's a great time to go.
'85, the college train.
Oh, the college train. Oh, yeah. You see Santa Barbara, you see that.
Oh, I wish I knew what was on 774 today.
All right, YouTube after GC14 Pershing from Ontario. That was a little crazy. Here comes, we're now here at 14. Here comes, looks like 607.
Whoa! Good, it's not the evil cab. Oh, he's got sweep symbol. Lounge car. Here it goes out of the devil.
Got it.
I'm messing with the cab car.
You put on quite an accent.
Yeah. 785 now leaving. Hopefully a freight doesn't hose us out of the chief. Maybe we should go over to track 3. Alright, here comes a manifest train.
Yeah, there usually is one around this
car. Alright, you two, here comes a westbound freight. Our first freight, not too shabby. I don't think we did, Kim.
I think it's the ethanol train.
You just took the words out of my mouth now, Justin.
Yeah, Jason.
Jason, sorry, Jason. I don't know why I'm calling you Justin.
Because of Justin Trackside.
Great kid.
Yeah, I met him in Tehachapi.
Nice. We were in Tehachapi back on June 3rd. Yeah, we'll explain why in a minute. Woo!
I think I saw that video with that switcher engine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
6950 freely. Nice.
Train in a while. Steve. When I was in Blacktop, driving through, I stopped for Railfanning. I saw both the eastbound and westbound ethanol train.
Nice, haven't seen this train in a long time. Yeah. Jesus, nice.
Loaded ethanol train.
Yes.
I can feel it rumbling.
Yeah, you're right.
And DPU's in back. Okay, here comes the Southwest Chief now arriving at Fullerton.
Oh, you're right. Would that be
44? I don't know.
That sounded pretty bad. Horns out of
tune. All right, YouTube, after that, Frey went westbound there. Here comes Southwest Chief number 4. Looks like about an 8-car chief.
At least it's not a 5-car chief.
I have been enjoying the Amtrak's being a little bigger recently.
Yeah, that's because the pandemic is somewhat lifted.
Thank God. 163 is leading.
Looks like it has 4 coaches on it.
The last car looks like an interesting guy. Woo!
Thank you.
engineer to the one.
Yeah, eight cars. It's a diner car, the lounge, three coaches, and I think another diner car for the coaches. Oh no, it's just a coach. Oh, it is a dining car. Maybe they're taking it to Beach Grove and deadheading it.
Well, they use the dining car to serve the people in the, sleeper cars. So they are using it.
Ace. Metrolink.
I would enjoy Metrolink more on like on a regular weekday with more, you know, commuter traffic, so I'm not too crazy.
Yeah.
688.
688. That's smoking for an F-125. Your work depends on it.
Yeah.
What?
So basically, the MLB ladies said, we're not talking to the owners anymore because they're a bunch of
idiots.
No. That doesn't look good.
Yeah.
Boy, what's going to happen to MLB then?
With the pandemic again, with all the protests, they've been wanting to come back to Fullerton, but they've been afraid because of all
that
shit.
Oh, the young girl?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
We actually saw her the day of the
Chicago car, yeah.
They're all on Skype.
Yeah. I Skype with them, although today I'm not going to, but...
I know, I saw you one day. The time you were wearing without your shirt on.
Skype. Were you on Skype?
No, I was looking at Dave.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
I was working out was the whole shebang. It was way too hot that night to have my shirt on was the whole reason for that. Another stick.
Yeah.
If you heard about it.
What kind of engine is leading?
If you want a big stomach like this.
It's got two engines.
Looks like about four of them, actually.
Four? Yeah. I could, no, it looks like two over my
No, it's four. Camera.
Are you sure?
Yeah, count the fuel tanks.
All right, YouTube, here comes another Eastman stack about the haul through Fullerton. At least traffic's biting today.
Yeah.
Woo!
All right, it's far.
Woo! 68.36. Woo! Woo! Horn stack.
shoving.
Yep.